Christine is a lot like most girls in her neighborhood. She has fun with her friends, plays the violin, and studies hard at school and in her after-school Chinese class. When Christine's parents rent their extra apartment to the new girl Moon and her mom, she doesn't think they have a lot in common, but pretty soon, the two girls become friends. Moon is fun and confident and very imaginative and brings out a side of Christine she didn't know she had. Moon believes she was born in the stars and has visions of angels. But is she making up these visions? Or is something else going on? Find out how these two friends get past their differences to be there for each other when one of them needs it the most. Look for Stargazing, a new graphic novel at your Scholastic Book Fair.